just crashed right through the trees. Babe, he's down. Sunshine
beating on the... Okay, so the day has finally come. It's a little different than what we were kind of expecting for. There's some snow, and a little different from the scouting trip a few weeks ago when we were in tank tops and shorts. But nevertheless, I think we can still find a deer. Found a couple good bulls in here so far this morning, but so far no deer. So we're gonna keep trying once and see what happens. Hopefully we get behind something.
Moonlight racing from the grave. String band playing more. That honky tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain. Spitting at the Nicky Jacks, businessman with a needle and a spoon, coyote chewing on a cigarette, pack of young boys going howling at the moon. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town, lesson my sets catches up with me.
Did find a big buck. Now we just gotta figure out how to go get him. Because I don't know. He's down low. I wish he'd come back out in the sun though. There's another buck.
Dead in a crash on a number four. Two witnesses blown up high. Not sure whose will be done. You can call me a sinner for wondering why. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my sense catches up with me.
Okay. We found a buck. Thank you, Lord. Problem is, he's just too far to go get. But he was there this morning. He came out for like... literally a couple seconds, and saw him, just caught a glimpse of him, and he came back out. Looks like he bedded right where he went in. So it's getting a little late in the day. Tomorrow morning we're going to be right there on top of him, hopefully, if he doesn't go anywhere overnight. See if we can't kill this buck, because I would love to have this deer. Had any kind of horns, even a little spike, I'd back it up. I might even hit her. I swear I've seen your face elsewhere before, just as familiar as a bottle and a glass. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Sucker. He's down, babe. He just crashed right there in the trees. Yes! That's a good buck. That's what we were.
Yes, yes, yes. Holy moly. That's a big buck. You dead, partner? Yeah, you're dead. Really, the body is huge. Biggest one we could find. And it is definitely the one that I saw the other night. Sweet.
Holy crap.
Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my set sketches up with me. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my set.
All right, guys, I'm so pumped. This is my 2020 muzzleloader deer hunt, high country in Colorado. This is a buck we've been watching in the summer. We'd seen him in the summer, and we're pretty sure he was going to be back up in the basin where he was in the summer. And big snowstorm hit last week and pushed him down. Couldn't find him yesterday. We looked all day yesterday. It was a long day of glassing yesterday. Yesterday afternoon, just caught a few seconds of him, a few ridges down, and he had moved down into some lower timber. And the game plan for this morning was to just kind of try to play the wind right and try him once, see what happens. And lo and behold, we bumped a doe, and the only buck that was with her was this guy right here. And I was able to get a shot off on him and hit him a little low the first shot, but the second shot finished him off good. Yeah, super blessed to be able to be up here and do what we love. I got my beautiful wife with me for the weekend. She's gonna help me pack this beast out, so gonna put her to work. But yeah, just a big thanks to the good Lord for allowing us to be healthy, especially during these times, and try not to take health for granted. So thanking the Lord for today and just allowing us to be out here doing what we love. So here we go. 2020, baby. Let's get it done.
Hey, what do I have in my wallet?
If we come across someone with a mule or a horse, $100 is in your pocket, friend. Just stop on by.
Class. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my set sketches up with me. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my set sketches up with me.
All right, Mountain Ops. Look, we get results. I want a sponsorship right here, because this is how I'm getting this bad cat out right here. And the stash. And this water. Okay, can you hold it? Thanks. That's what you gotta do when you're 7.5 miles from the truck and you have 100 pounds on your back. Get her done. Zach, you should have showed up. To the special girl, you better take care of him.
Lesson my sense catches up with me.